Say hi, guys. You're live on Facebook.
Surprising a math whiz. Bluffton Elementary School went live on Facebook to announce this fourth grader is a national student winner for the Continental Math League. Austin Fillmore earned a perfect score on every math challenge during this year's competition. He's the only student in South Carolina to accomplish this and is also just one of eight students nationally to do so.
I mostly just focus hard.
Great job. So that is all yours.
They're like these really hard questions. They're not like equations or like long word problems.
The Continental Math League is made up of five meets that ran from November to March. Students work alone with only a piece of scratch paper to answer six challenging math questions in 30 minutes.
This is something that is a very rare occurrence. It's a great accomplishment for him, and I'm so proud of him. I'm not surprised. He's a great mathematician.
Austin not only worked hard at school preparing for the math challenges, he also practices math skills at home.
Well, I get on math games like Prodigy. And my mom and dad sometimes make me sheets of things to do.
We actually do a practice problem every day. So as part of their morning warm-up, I have old meets, they have practice books that they put out. So we put up a problem, they have a chance to solve it, and then we discuss different strategies to help them practice.
Several other elementary schools in the district also took part in the Continental Math League, including Red Cedar Elementary School, where a team of fourth graders worked together to win their region. At Bluffton Elementary School, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.
Awesome job, Austin. We're so proud of you.